be the sons of God. Right. And we the only ones know you, your face, you're the damn devil that the Bible speaks about. Right. The hell with you, man. Right. You ain't nothing but a dog. Right. Says the Lord. Right. You always will be a dog. You're not pretty, you're not gorgeous, you got problems. You always will have problems. When Christ comes back, you're going to have war. You're going to be locked in chains, you and the rest of your people. You're going to be the new answer mama on a pancake cup. Right. Read what you got. Come on.
And his feet like a defined brass.
And his feet like a defined brass. Look at you, you're mad now. Go ahead, devil. Walk on down the block. You better walk on down the block and go tell your problems to Satan. I know he's whispering in your damn ear, you demon. You ain't nothing but a dog to save the Lord, man. Now go down the block, man. Go ahead and stick your middle finger up your behind. How about that? Okay? Now I'm still back with the word of the Lord, man. Go ahead and read that. Come on.
His feet are like undefined brass.
It said his feet are like undefined brass. Brass is the river of brown. Christ did not look like that woman or her nation. She said that she could prove that Christ looked like her. Christ did not look like a dog, man.